When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was in pre-K, cause my uncle was in pre-K since before third grade. I told my mom, but my mom was gay, cause my mom loved girls since before pre-K. I told my mom, you can be cured with some treatment and religion. She's like, man, that's gay. Yeah, I guess she had a point, didn't she? I don't know.
And I can't change if I tried, if I wanted to.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was great, cause I could draw gay stereotypes, I could draw goddamn faggots. Gay is synonymous with faggots, gay is synonymous with the third grade. When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was in the third gay. Walk into the third grade, like what up, I got a gay cock. I remember doing the math, like yeah, math was gay. If I was gay, I would think hip hop was gay. Hip hop is synonymous with faggots. When I was at church, they taught me God was gay. When I was in the third grade, gay, sex, cock, faggots.